No. I'm sorry. There was a period in time of this show where every other question was about Luna Classic. And he goes, yes, no, yes, no. It's not coming back, unfortunately. If you have a lot of money invested with Luna Classic, unfortunately, I don't think it's going to be recovering anytime soon. If you don't get into it.
What does the pendulum say?
What does the pendulum say? Is Luna Classic going to get to $1? No.
Done.
Sorry.